In left field, batting seventh for Skip Schumacher today. Here's a swing and a fly ball, hit pretty well. Right field, Jolks is back, still going back, looking up at the wall, it's gone! Peyton Burdick with an opposite field two-run homer here at the top of the second inning has given the Marlins an early 2-0 lead.
And Peyton Burdick did not start in yesterday's contest, but when he entered the game, he just went 2-for-2, and he comes up here and takes a fast.